with How To Jake's Mobile Auto. We're working on a 2004 Honda CR-V, and this may seem an oversimplified as a tip, but it really can help somebody out doing a brake job. So here we go. Okay, I'm gonna change the front brake pads here, but before I do that, I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna turn the key to the on position, and I'm gonna turn the wheel all the way to the right. Okay, so what has that done? It makes it so much easier for me to get to these bolts here than reaching in here trying to get them. So it makes this tool easier to go on instead of back here fighting it. So it's a real simple thing to do to kind of make things easier, speed things up. I hope this helps you out. Jake with How To Jake's Mobile. See you soon.